Use the Optimize Live Editor task to solve a problem with the problem-based optimization approach. The Optimize task enables you to set up and run a problem-based optimization interactively within a live script. It guides the process of creating optimization variables, defining the problem, and exploring options. As with all live editor tasks, you can reuse the generated code in applications or save the live script with your selections to modify later or share with others. This example optimizes the height h and radius r of a cylindrical soup can. The goal is to minimize the cost of materials for the can, assumed to be directly proportional to its surface area. However, there are certain constraints for the design. The volume of the can must hold 300 milliliters of soup. For stability and stocking purposes, the can should be no taller than 15 centimeters, and the height should be no more than 4 times the radius. Lastly, only positive values of height and radius make physical sense, so height and radius must be greater than 0. In a new live script, you can insert the Optimize Live Editor task and select the problem-based approach. With the problem-based approach, you can write objectives and constraints as mathematical expressions of optimization variables, making it easier to define the problem. Start by defining the optimization variables, commonly referred to as design or decision variables. These are the variables the solver will tune when solving the problem. Be sure to specify reasonable starting values for each. Next, define the problem. The goal is to minimize the surface area of the can. You can specify the objective using an existing function from a file, a function local to the live script, or by specifying the objective on one line, which is seen here. Then add the constraints, which limit the solution space. The solver will aim to satisfy the constraints as the optimization variables are evaluated. Finally, select which results you want displayed. Review the problem summary in the output window and click Solve Problem when you're ready to solve. The output window displays the optimized solution values of height and radius, as well as the minimized surface area objective value. Note that you can tune solver options, and different solvers can have different results. For this problem, the GA solver takes longer and converges to a less optimal point than fmincon. As with all live tasks, you can easily access the code that represents all the work you did in the editor, which can be used in applications or shared with others. Use the Optimize Live Editor task for an interactive experience to set up and run an optimization problem, modify options, view results, and auto-generate code. For more information, access the documentation through the Live Editor task.